and ran out of memory on the other video for a second there. If you wave your hand over it, everything appears. It's got this proximity sensor on it. Now, when you switch over to radio, acquiring HD signal does have HD radio. Tells you a lot of stuff about the stereo just on the screen here, but then when you go over to this screen over here, it just gives you a basic little station and everything, volume. So it keeps it simplified when you're looking down at a quick glance. If you want to see the full information, just look over at the main screen.
Whiskey in my water, Tyler Farr on US 103.5. So ladies and gentlemen,
between the video monitoring, the
let's see if I can find something to
touch.
Joni Mitchell always said, the closer you get to your own heart, you can get closer to other people's hearts. It was basically just
it changes the sound once it acquires the HD signal.
That's just how I feel. Trying to reach the things that I can't see.
I just noticed that in the back seats, the video is not quite picking it up. There's actually ambient lighting on the floor as well. Huh. Comes out from underneath the seat. Anyways, that's the Bose Audio in the Cadillac SRX 2014 model. This is the base Bose Audio system. It's not the top option one. So there is room for it to be even better, but it actually, it's pretty decent. I mean, it's not a full-on audiophile system or anything, of course. It's not going to, you know, blow windows out three blocks away. Not that I care to do that anyways, but it's got a nice clear sound to it. The bass is decent. It's not overwhelming. Sometimes it's a little bit lacking, but not by much. You can crank it up and it won't distort. It gets fairly loud. It won't, like, you know, destroy your hearing or anything, but yet it gets loud enough to satisfy. And, yeah, actually pretty decent. So, that is the Cadillac Bose Audio for you. There you have it.